Why won't you die?
Keep it away from me! For RK's sake.
You, over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
I don't think I like where this is going. This is the end for you! It's nothing.
don't think I like where this is going. Five and nine. Thank you.
fall down and bleed to death.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
Hmm?
Come on in. Huh? Stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Out. She owns the place. She does what she wants. Inn's closed. Bar's still open, though. Feel free to sit and put your head down on the table for as long as you like. I won't bother you. Until next time.
Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
You found it!
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.